Hey everyone, hope you guys are doing well. I'm very excited to let you know that my first book is out. And the title of my first book is The Marketing Professional Next Door: Opportunities, Growth, and Money. It contains my decades-long experience and cross-cultural travel and understanding of working as a marketing professional between different countries. So I've spent some time in India, States, and Canada. I live and work in Canada, as you know. And it contains my perspective of where marketing is coming from, where it is today, and where it is likely to go tomorrow. It contains the perspective around COVID-19 and the impact from the global pandemic as well. So is it a career worth pursuing? If you're a high school graduate, should you be looking into this as a profession itself? Or even if you are an undergraduate candidate, or if you have just completed your graduation, is this something you want to aspire for as a career or profession? Or let's say, even if you're an entrepreneur or a business owner, and if you are wanting to understand the basic facets of marketing and how it is going to impact your business, this book is for you. And it's available online on Amazon across the globe, and also on other digital properties, which will be out soon. And I'll keep sharing those posts on my feed as I move forward from here. But I wanted to let you know that I have taken close to a year and a half to write this, and a lot of sleepless nights, to be honest. And in this book, I'm trying to be honest, a very candid conversation between me and my readers, and it's purely about being transparent and closer to the truth. And a straightforward talk directly to the somebody who is pursuing a career in marketing. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me on my website, neerajupadhyay.com, or my Instagram, or Twitter, or LinkedIn for that matter. My handle is @tagneeraj, @TAGNEERAJ, Neeraj. So tag Neeraj is my handle. I'll be more than happy to answer any questions you may have. Have a good day ahead.